Appleton going red tonight. Hundreds filling the Warch Campus Center at Lawrence University to raise awareness of heart disease, the number one killer of women. Survivors shared their stories, and a silent auction raised money for the American Heart Association. People also enjoyed a fashion show and even learned CPR.